Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This summer, I'm having the boys work on their reading through an educational app. I just received these iClever headphones from Amazon and they truly are amazing and the boys love them. My favorite feature is the safe listening volume protection. The boys love to listen to music and with the iClever headphones, I don't have to worry about them turning the volume up too loud. If you're interested, make sure to search iClever or iClever Kids on Amazon. So I ordered some stuff from Old Navy and took them forever to ship me the stuff, like forever, but this isn't even all of it. So let's see what we got. We got this cute little outfit. Look how cute this is, guys. Oh, it's like a little linen set with the little shorts and the shirt. He ain't gonna be in it long. It's for 12 to 17 pounds by the time they gave it to me, you know. But anyway, I thought this would be cute on him. Then I got him a bodysuit. This came from Gap. When you order from all of the companies, you can get free shipping. Probably came from the which one probably, but they're nice, super cute. So this is from Gap. Like a little one. I got it on sale because it was not this price. I don't know who would pay that much. I think I paid like $4 or $2 for it. Also, here in Oklahoma, I don't know if it's just Oklahoma. Is it just Oklahoma? For these books? Yeah, I just couldn't remember if it was just Oklahoma. We get free books until your code turns 5, so I think. I need to sign Jonah for it so he can get some free books. But it's really cute, and they have really cute illustrations. Good books. You excited for your new clothes? Mm-hmm. How cute about? Also, guys, we went to Target yesterday, and I just got this. It's like a cup holder thing, so you can put your coffee cup in here, and then something else like a drink or whatever, and it helps you. Because we don't have a coffee table, as you can tell. But it's amazing. I wish they had two of this color, because I feel like it goes well with the decor of the couch. You know, it's like solid. The other colors were like pink and orange. Yeah. We're also, my mom, we're going to go get our nails done today. Our toes. We're getting our toes done. But yeah. That is what I got. I have way more that I got from Old Navy, but they're taking forever. What you eating for breakfast?
I'm eating some cinnamon crunch cereal. I'm eating some Reese's and some juice.
Hey guys, it's We are going to go, not downtown, I wouldn't consider it downtown, but it's probably like 10 minutes from my house and see my family. They're here for a family reunion, but I live here, so I was like, we definitely should see y'all. And so they have a pool at their hotel, so they said that they will go swimming with the boys. So the new thing I want to do, besides lose my tummy weight, it's kind of hard to see it, but I still have some weight I want to lose. I want my skin, not my skin, my face is fat. I'm gonna post a video here, not photo, picture here. My, I don't feel as like, I feel like I look slimmer in the face. I feel like I look cuter. So he said the first thing I need to do is drink more water. They said watch how much alcohol you're drinking. I don't really drink that much alcohol. And then sodium and fiber. Like, I gotta make sure I don't have that much sodium and lower my fiber, or have more fiber. Obviously I have to be careful with certain diets because I am still nursing. But I think I'm gonna like section out a whole bunch of fruits and vegetables. Y'all saw my little containers of fruit. I love cucumbers, I love carrots, broccoli, like celery, I love all those things. So I'm like, maybe I can buy some baggies and start sectioning out some veggies, because those are good for fiber. Also, a lot of things you'll start seeing me do is, I'm making videos weekly, so you probably won't see it until like next month, but I will start preparing for school. Is it not crazy, y'all? Like, school. Like, back to school shopping? Back to school anything? It's wild. So, like, not only I like to save money going into the school year, because there's so much stuff they need. But what I mean, like, there's so much stuff they need, y'all. Like, they need, I'm talking about, like, from the school. I feel like the school's constantly asking, oh, can you bring this? Can you do this? Can you do this? We need headphones. We need this. We need that. Blah, 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 blah. And then I like to have a system, because when they go back to school is actually when Jonah starts daycare. So, it'll be a new routine for everyone, and I need it to go as smoothly as I can make it go, because it's going to be chaotic, but I need to make it smooth. So, hallway needs to be cleaned out. It needs to have a flow. You know, this is, Rico is going to be going to the same school as Mayo, so there'll be a whole bunch of that. So you're going to see us, I guess, go to the pool. I don't think I'm going to get in it. I need to make sure I can still fit my swimming suits. I don't even know if I can still fit them. I haven't tried them post-pregnancy, and I'm still like, I'm still not post-pregnancy weight yet, so. I just realized I should use this ice roller when I'm outside. Sometimes I think it's too cold, but I keep my house at 73. And my 73 is like freezing. But using it outside is like, it feels so good. Yesterday wore me out, so they were at the pool most of the time. Y'all saw some of the videos of them jumping in the water. We came back home, me, we got Chick-fil-A, and then me, Jamal, and Jonah, we took a nap. We were supposed to go back up there at 7, but I woke up at 8 o'clock, so yeah. It was 110 degrees yesterday. 110, so I don't know how they were able to be in the pool, but I am glad that they took swimming lessons, because they were such confident, like, swimmers. Like, they were just jumping in the water, no life jacket, because I was gonna bring their life jacket. And for Jericho, the water should have actually been too should have been too deep, but they did fine. I'm glad Jamal knows how to swim. Do I know how to swim? Sort of. And so tomorrow I have to go to work. I work Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And then I'll be off for 4th of July. I do not have to work every day. And then I'll be off for 4th of July. And then we're already off on Friday. So I only have to work 3 days next week. But what I need to do, I need to clean.
So Nana's going to be here in 2 days?
Yes, Nana will be here in 2 days. And so I need to kind of come up with, like, she wants a schedule or a routine or something for the boys. So I'll come up with something for them. And I really want to clean. But she's coming on Tuesday. And she's like, oh, I can help you out. I also need to find Jonah's old, or Jericho's old boss.
Well, this is like the cutest boat ever. Look, it's a boat. It's like a boat.
It's a cruise, baby.
It's a boat of cruise?
Yeah.
Can I see?
Yeah, my kids are animate on going on a cruise. They're animate about going on a cruise. Cruises are not really my thing. But me and Jamal sat down and went over our, like, just a second.
Can I get a snack?
Yeah. Went over our, like, what we want to save for, what we want to buy, things like that. And so I wanted to do Disney next year. But me and Jamal make our 10-year and we want to do it big. Like, we want to do it big, big. So we decided to.
I don't know what water bottle I should get.
Okay, baby, just 1 second. I don't know how y'all go through those bowls so fast. There's like 20 of them. I even bought more bowls. What was I saying? I want to go to the Four Seasons Miami. And it ain't cheap. Like, it's not cheap. So, and then I don't want to go too far to the country because I can't leave. I don't want to leave my, at that time, he'll be 1. March, April, May, June, July. He'll be almost 18, or 12, 16 months. He'll be 16 months. I don't want to go too far. Like, I feel weird being like, oh, let's go to Barcelona. And, like, let's go to Barcelona. And, like, he's, like, not even 2 yet. So, I don't want to be that far from them. We're thinking about Mexico, like, an all-inclusive resort or something like that. So, we don't know yet. But what we do know is that we're going to go big. And if we go big, we can't do that. And just, I heard cruises are cheaper. But we may do that, or we may just do something like a small water park, because this year we're not doing anything, and we need to pay, like, we got a lot of stuff we're trying to pay debt off, we're trying to save at the same time, and then we're trying to, it's a lot, and so we were trying to, like, map out what we want to do, when we want to do it, so. But let me make him some strawberries. Wait, do you want strawberries? Jericho?
Yeah.
What fruit do you want?
What fruit for what?
Did you just ask me for fruit?
Yes. I'll be right. Apple.
Okay. Let me go cut up his apple. And then I really need to... I was about to say get my life together and start being more organized. But our calendar that we have on the thing, we said we were going to cut out fast food. And to cut out fast food, to me, you have to be a little bit more deliberate on shopping. So this used to be our meal thing. It would say what we're cooking for each day. It really helps us, but it requires me to, like, sit down and figure out what's on sale and what to buy and what to, all that jazz. And your girl, bits hides. Yeah, baby. Do I like what?
Goodbye.
I don't know what that is.
It's like a kind of thing.
Also, I need to go back to putting all of our... If you're a big family, get you one of these. This chart literally saves us when it comes to... Literally saves us when it comes to the school year. I cannot keep up, especially with Jonah here now. So, y'all, I be so tired. I'm like, where did I put the apple at? Yeah, but I'm not buying you an iPhone, baby. Oh, that's another thing we got to save up for. Christmas. I can't get away with them. I can't get away with, like, really cheap meals. Not cheap meals, cheap gifts. Mm-mm, that ain't gonna work. They, yeah. Jamal right now is taking some diapers. We have a whole bunch of diapers I got for my job, and I bought some diapers, and so a lot of the sizing is size one, and so I'm giving my cousin who just had a baby the diapers that I bought, the size one diapers, since I was gifted so many. And then y'all, I'm about to go, I need to go take a nap. I also just took a bath, and I used one of the bath bombs from a local place. It was okay. I ain't found nothing that can beat Lush. Like, Lush is 10 out of 10. Totally recommend. Like, they're the best. And I wanna, I smell good. I just, it just wasn't, it wasn't giving. Like, I felt like it should. Nah. I'm gonna go take a nap.
Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watch you. They not like us. 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 Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified cover boy, certified. I'ma do my
what we're doing for 4th of July is we're in the pool. Water balloons. And it's crazy because the water balloons were on sale. They were the red, white, and blue ones. They were 50% off what we bought them on 4th of July. So it was cheaper to get these. And then to get the big pack. And then we got steak, potato salad, rib. And then tonight we'll do fireworks with some s'mores. So I'll show you some footage of us doing that later.
Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watch you. They not like us. They not like us. They not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. I let it fall, my heart. And as it fell, you rose to claim it. It was dark, and I was over. Until you kissed my lips and you saved me. My hands
were far too weak to stand in your arms without falling to your feet. But there's
I try singing. I can't tie my shoes, Yeti. See the difference?
So guys, for our anniversary, I'm trying to figure out which dress I want. And this cute flirty one. And then this other dress by. That's really pretty. But let's see which one looks the best. Okay guys, first dress. That's cute.
That's smart.
It has like these really cute flowers on it. Nice little ruffle.
Okay.
The only issue is that I feel like I look too kitty in it. Like it's, I don't have it with my heels, but with my hair done, but it sounds a little too. I don't know, but it's a good price. Okay, guys, this is the second dress. It's like butter. Still do have a little bit of stomach, but I'd wear it with my cute heels. I think it's really cute. Guys, sorry guys, I'm a little bit obsessed. And it feels good.
Okay guys, I got the dress that was flowery. And I think I'm gonna do like an up bun. With like, it almost gives me like I wanna wear chopsticks with it. Like in my bun. I don't know. Also maybe I'll dry my hair and throw some curls on there. I'm trying to like upgrade my look to where it doesn't look kitty all the time. And by kitty, we came the wrong way, didn't we? And by kitty, I just mean like the other dress was just like 30 flirty and thriving. This is more like 9 year and hot. But
that's a passion. Oh, my son got dimples.
How they taste, Rico?
Good.
Good? How they taste, Mile?
I just found the ball.
Yeah, that's is boba.
That eating?
Yeah. Yep.
I ate the ball. I like it.
Pick up and roll the dice.
Y'all, I am so tired. Oh my goodness, this Apple Fitness workout is whooping my butt. But that's the end of this video. Make sure you hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next week. Bye. We can book a flight.